First, we need to prepare some parts: laser source, gimbal head, field lens, and control board. We also need the cabinet and the pillar. And we also need other small parts like switching power supplies, pedal, fans, buttons, cables, screws, and so on. First, we will assemble the circuit cabinet. We install the control board first. It's an EasyCAD light control board. We find the position for the control board and drill holes. Then we fix the control board with screws. Then we install the power supplies. The biggest one is the 24 volts power supply for laser source. The middle one is the 15 volts power supply for gimbal head. The smallest one is the 5 volts power supply for control board. This is the power supply for laser pointers. Next, we install the two fans, the buttons. We fix the fuse, power socket, pedal socket, USB port, serial port on the metal plate. Then we install the I/O board on the cabinet. Now we do the wiring. Now we install the laser source. We fix the laser source with 4 screws. Then we check the circuit. Then we wire the power cables of gimbal head to the 15 volts power supply. And we wire the power cables of laser source to the 24 volts power supply. We connect the laser source and the control board with the white cable. And we plug the cable from gimbal head to the control board too. Then we assemble the pillar part. We place the laser head on the laser piece. Then we install the gimbal head. We use the spirit level to ensure that the gimbal head is level. We plug the cable to connect the gimbal head with the control board. And we install a beam combiner lens and a laser pointer into the laser piece. Then we align the fiber laser beam and the red laser. Next, we tie up the wires to make them look more clean. And we install the wire tube to protect the fiber cable. Then we install the covers. We are almost done the assembly. Finally, we install an external laser pointer to help us find the focal length. We install the field length into the galvo head. Thank you for watching.